क्वेश्चन नंबर 33 सीबीएसई सैंपल पेपर 10th रिलीज्ड बाय द सीबीएसई। रिफ्रैक्टिव इंडेक्स ऑफ वाटर विद रिस्पेक्ट टू एयर इज 1.33 एंड दैट ऑफ डायमंड इज 2.42। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, इन विच मीडियम डज द लाइट मूव फास्टर, वाटर और डायमंड? सेकेंड, वाट इज द रिफ्रैक्टिव इंडेक्स ऑफ डायमंड विद रिस्पेक्ट टू वाटर? स्टूडेंट्स, फर्स्ट वी शुड नो वाट इज रिफ्रैक्ट index, student, what is the meaning of refractive index? The refractive index describes how fast the light travels, how fast light travels in a material or a medium, how fast light travels in a material or a medium, student, in a material or a medium. And you know what I am trying to say, student, and refractive index can be considered as speed of light in vacuum divided by speed of light in the material or medium. If I consider the speed of light as c, students, speed of light in vacuum, then this is my velocity in the medium. In other words, students, it is clear the refractive index is inversely proportional to the speed of the light in the material. Therefore, I can say that the larger the value of the refractive index, slower will be the speed. Or in here, student, the refractive index of water in air is less than refractive index of diamond. Okay, this is how much? 1.33, this is 2.42. therefore, the light will move faster in water. I'm saying answer is light will move faster in water. If I want to explain it, student, it is based on optical density. The optical density of diamond is more than water, so the speed of the light will become less in diamond. Therefore, the refractive index of diamond is very high, 2.42, as you can see. First question is answered, student. Now let us see the second part of this. So the first question, we have already said light moves faster in water. In which medium does a light move faster? Our answer in the paper, light moves faster in water because the refractive index of water with respect to air is less than the refractive index of the diamond with respect to air. Second question, what is the refractive index of diamond with respect to water? Here, student, what we want to know, refractive index of diamond with respect to water. As you have seen, this is inversely proportional to the speed of light in the medium. Speed of light in vacuum is a constant factor 3, and the largest light travels fastest in vacuum, 3×10^8 meter per second. You have seen in the book. Refractive index of diamond with respect to water will be equal to, student, what it will be equal to? We can say this is the velocity of light in water divided by student, velocity of light in diamond, student. Or if I say that this is the velocity of light in water divided by velocity of light in diamond, if I divide these, students, both of them, if I divide both of them by the velocity of light in vacuum, c, what is c? C is the velocity of light in vacuum. This is the velocity of light in vacuum. But if I divide both of these, students, what will happen? Velocity of diamond divided by c. I can divide this. So this is the inverse relationship of the refractive index inverse. So what is this? This is 1 by refractive index. Refractive index of water divided by 1 by refractive index of diamond. Refractive index of diamond. Students, pay attention, important. In other words, this refractive index of diamond with respect to water will be what, student? That will be equal to refractive, if I take this on the top, what is refractive index of diamond divided by refractive index of water with respect to water with respect to air. Okay? Refractive index of water. The values are given, student, 2.42 divided by, how much is that? 1.33. So this value is coming to be 1.82. PC number, student. This is our answer in the exam.